how it's done. There were plenty of surprises in that piece, and also the fact that I forgot to mention that Colin Hogan is a very fine accordion player. Give him a hand.